time, lockdown, she's in real essay. It is hectic. So today is what, day one of lockdown. Let me tell you something. People are just living their normal lives. They're out and about doing, I don't know what, they're just busy. But I'm home, so it's fine. And my family's home, so I'm gonna be doing different makeup looks for the coming days, and we'll see how it goes. And this is today's look. It wasn't planned. I just got on the camera and I filmed, and this is how it came out. It's not too bad, right? Not too bad. Anyway, continue watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. So let's get into the video. Okay, now that we have my necklace and my other pair of earrings on, my favorite ones, I like these earrings. Anyway, I am going to do my eyebrows off camera and then I will come back and do the rest of my face. So, see you later. I am back with my eyebrows done. let me tell you, on the mirror, what I'm seeing on the mirror right now, I just hope that it's the same case on the camera. I hope you guys are seeing what I'm seeing, because if not, then I don't know. Anyway, we're good to go. So we're gonna start with my eyes. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this palette. Let's see, this one. It's broken, I know, but this is my favorite palette. I just love it. It's the first palette that I bought when I started learning how to do makeup. So yeah, it hasn't been used that much, I know. It's because I don't do my makeup that much, but like, you get where I'm going. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna do a voiceover or I'm gonna talk through, but we'll see, because this was going on. Sound repeat and I did the video, so I don't see what I do. But anyway, I'm gonna start with a brown color, a brown shade, but not too brown. I think I'm gonna go in with I'm so indecisive with you. Okay, then I'm gonna go in with this brown. I mean, yeah, I can see this, my god. With this brown. This looks pretty. Looks pretty. I hope it looks the same. I hope you guys are seeing what I'm seeing. If you're not, then I'm sorry. Oh, I am sorry. I'm gonna put this glitter, this one. I'm gonna pack it on over there. I just wanna put a little tiny bit of concealer. Maybe it'll pop there. Guys, please tell me this looks pretty. Please tell me this looks pretty because, bruh. So I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna use this glitter. I'm gonna wait to rub my fixing spray. Guys, it looks so pretty. What? Okay, calm it down. Calm down. It's nice. And we're basically done with my eyes. Like, literally, refillizaki, like mascara and all those things. No lashes, because I don't know how to put on lashes. I'm still learning. And as soon as I know how to grow. That's fine before I get into my clue. And then I'm gonna put mascara on the top of my lashes only. I'm gonna do the bottom lashes after I'm done with the rest of my makeup because I feel like every time I try and do it the other way around, when I like blend my concealer and my foundation, it gets on my eyelashes. So I'm just gonna put it on the top of my eyelashes, or the top part. Put some powder on. Now I'm gonna put my foundation. And then we're gonna put some concealer on. Put some highlighter on from Small Street, maybe. I don't know. that mascara on the bottom lash.
Setting spray.
Okay, so I decided to put a little bit of powder on my face because I actually didn't like what the fixing spray did to my face. I thought I'm gonna use it again, but we'll see. So I'm just gonna put some brown liner on my lips and some lip gloss, and we're done. Let me get my lip gloss. Yeah. The time it's quarantine, when am I gonna get more lip gloss? Check out my work in framing now.
You need me anyway.
Touch if the seal.
You want to like a catamurir.
Thanks, guys. Okay, guys, so this is the final look. I am done with my makeup. I hope. I hope it's as nice as it is on the mirror. I hope it's as nice as it is on the camera as it is on the mirror. That makes sense, yes. Anyway, this is the final look. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and become a part of my family. Support the girl, help me grow my channel. I would really appreciate that. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you. Bye.